God, it's a privilege to be here, standing in front of the people of God. It's an honor. Thank God for Fannell for inviting me.
Amen.
It's a blessing to be among the saints on Friday.
Yes.
Friday, right? This first song I'm going to do for you is called Fade. I'm going to need you to help with this song. It's called Fade because I think oftentimes we think we have the luxury of time. Amen. We think that, you know, all these ideas and all these things that's been put in us that we have the time to get about in. And oftentimes we procrastinate and we don't use our gifts in a timely fashion. And so this song is called Fade for that very reason. Amen.
Amen.
To the most high, keep it 100. fade, yeah. Till I fade, yeah. Till I fade, yeah. Till I fade, yeah.
It's one of my favorite songs. It's just amazing to me that despite, you know, in spite of ourselves and how broken we are and how inconsistent we are, God still is faithful and graceful and blesses us in spite of ourselves. So that's always amazing to me, and blows my mind that God would use us in spite of our brokenness. And it's just funny to me because going up to church, you know, I don't sing. I don't. Sometimes we're like trying to find our place. And so I thank God for this outlet to be able to be able to use the camera. Right?
I don't know why you keep blessing me. I don't know why you don't know why.